After three sightings, all way too close for comfort.
The pseudoceratops had a baby.
Police are investigating what the family claimed to be a near-death experience. Real.
Is this the new normal?
This could be the first dinosaur born on U.S. soil.
Is it a bear?
How many times do you have to see the evidence? Too many red lines have been crossed. We're causing our own extinction. We've entered a new era.